During the prologue of Kingdom Come Deliverance, players will have a chance to rescue Theresa. Doing so will complete the Cavalier quest and unlock the Cavalier achievement and trophy. Not only is the Cavalier trophy easy to complete, it's also easy to miss. So we'll briefly explain how to get the Cavalier trophy for those who wish to unlock every achievement in the game. After the attack on Scarlet's, the run main story quest will begin. Your task is to flee and make your way to the city of Talmberg. The quest begins at the top of the hill alongside the backside of the Scarlet Stronghold. When the run quest begins, start running down the left side of the hill along the path towards the waypoint marker for Talmberg. At the base of the hill, there are several buildings with horses out front. You'll need to snag one of these horses to escape the humans, but not before saving Theresa. As you approach the horses, you'll hear a woman screaming. It's Theresa. She's being assaulted by a gang of humans with ill intentions. To save Theresa, you must find a way to interrupt them, and you only have two options. You can whistle by pressing Y on the Xbox One, triangle on the PS4, or X on the PC, or you can try and run up and attack the group. If you choose the latter, this will surely draw their attention away from Theresa. However, this approach is extremely dangerous. They will turn and try and attack you, which is not ideal considering they are much stronger than Henry. So we suggest whistling at them from the other side of the fence. You can do this on your way to mount one of the horses. Whistling will also call a horse over to you, allowing you to save Theresa and get a horse in one fell swoop. Luckily, the game creates an autosave at the start of the run quest. If you miss your chance at the Cavalier Trophy, simply reload the run save game and rescue Theresa near the start of the quest in order to get the achievement. And that's it for the video. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to like and subscribe. Check back every weekday for another Prima 365. And for more content like this, be sure to head over to PrimaGames.com.